It seems like when we all play our favorite game, Arcane Odyssey, we all run into this one crucial, big elephant in the room issue. Yeah. Now, from my lens and my personal experience, I only noticed this lag problem when the rollout phase ended, is the max player count you could get to per server was 5. But when that ended and the max player count went to 18, we started getting a whole bunch of lag issues. And the fact that beforehand, the servers didn't shut down, they were just running. So you would have servers that would last for a couple weeks even. That even contributed to the problem because of memory leaks. Now, if you don't know what a memory leak is, it's something that is in the game, but it's not being cleaned up in a sense. So think of, for example, an NPC that dies, right? You have to delete it in the game, or the more dead NPCs you have in the game, the more lag it causes. Eventually the server crashes because there's just too much to render, too much to process. So someone here on Discord actually sent me what they thought was a lag issue, and this has to do a lot with the Grand Navy. It's basically how if you have a bunch of notoriety as a villain, the more Grand Navy you have on you, the more lag it causes, and eventually you can't even run the game properly. But I'll leave it on the screen here so that you guys can read his full proposal. I actually been playing villain for a few days and I noticed the same issues. Whenever I had a bunch of notoriety, my game would just lag. Now, I don't think it would be as bad as the average player because my PC is, I would say, above average, but I still do get the effects of lag from this game. Don't think you're alone. And also, we have that same issue where the more players are in the server, the more laggier it gets. So there might be a memory leak involving player files or whatever it might be. So right now, if you want to manage the lag, you can switch to servers that aren't as huge. So like 4-player servers won't be that bad. And you can also change your graphics to 1 because graphics does have an impact on your FPS. But other than those two solutions, there isn't really a clear-cut way to manage your lag in the game or whatever. I even heard reports in my comments section that the lag is just so bad that they can't even open the game. Now, if you're in that position, yeah. The good news is though, we're already getting fixed to memory leaks, so the more memory leaks that are discovered in the game, the more the game gets closer and closer to being optimized.